Does your child have high myopia or astigmatism and are running out of options for proper correction and myopia control? In this week's eye health video, we will explore some of the research-backed options for correcting the vision and slowing the myopia progression of children with high nearsightedness and or astigmatism. Hi, I'm Dr. Jennifer Wan, the optometrist of Ardent Vision Eyecare in Richmond Hill, Ontario. Recently, I made a video on the updated most effective myopia control methods, including orthokeratology lenses, MiSight soft contact lenses, and MiYOSMART myopia control glasses. If you're interested in looking at that video, you can check the link right up there. While these methods are great for a large number of children with myopia, there are some whose prescriptions are too high for them to benefit from them because there are limitations as to how high of a prescription these methods can correct for. I've created a table outlining the correction limits of some of the most popular myopia control methods. If your child's prescription exceeds the maximum sphere and/or the cylinder power, then you may be very interested in learning about the other two options that give an extended range of correction while still providing a significant means of myopia control. Biofinity multifocal contacts are soft, monthly contact lenses that are originally designed to help presbyopes regain simultaneous clear vision for near, intermediate, and far. These are people who have lost their ability to autofocus for different distances due to aging. The Biofinity multifocal lens design consists of three zones: a central zone that gives clear distance vision, an intermediate viewing zone, and an outer viewing zone. With each concentric correction zone, increasing amounts of add power is incorporated. By default, the Biofinity Multifocal Plus 250 Add D lens focuses light in front of the retina in the periphery of the back of the eyes. This is a phenomenon known as myopic defocus, which studies show slow the elongation of the eye, thereby slowing myopia progression. It is also a wonderful coincidence that these contacts can accommodate very high prescriptions. The Biofinity multifocal lenses can correct up to minus 10 diopters of nearsightedness and anywhere from minus 0.75 to minus 5.75 diopters of astigmatism. Clinical studies show that it slows myopia progression by 43% and eye elongation by 36% over 3 years. Its effectiveness in slowing myopia progression is slightly less than that of MiSight soft contact lenses, but it at least gives those who exceeds the correction limits of MiSight lenses to have a chance to see clearly while enjoying myopia control effects. The Stellis lens is a myopia control glasses design that uses the HALT technology. Its design consists of a constellation of over 1,000 invisible lenslets. This constellation creates a signal in front of the retina that acts to slow eye elongation and therefore myopia progression. The Stellis lens can correct up to minus 10 diopters of nearsightedness and up to minus 4 diopters of astigmatism. Clinical studies show that it slows myopia progression by 67% in the first year and 55% in the second. It also slows eye elongation by 64% in the first year and 51% in the second as compared to the control group. In summary, even if your child's prescription is seemingly too high for many myopia control methods out there, there are still very appealing alternative options you can consider to correct their vision and to slow his or her myopia progression. If you have further questions or would like to consult me for your child's myopia control treatment, you can contact our practice with the contact information in the description box below. I hope this video was helpful. If you took something from today's video, please hit the like button. Consider subscribing to see more videos like this and hit the notification bell so you'll be the first one to know about it. Until then, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!